Let's bring out our next bout. Please welcome to the Shamrock Cage, Marco Hutch.
And we are back here for our main card of the evening. Marco Hutch makes his way to the cage, making his professional mixed martial arts debut tonight. He is coming off his last AMI fight where he had an 8-second KO via head kick. He is ready to put on a show tonight. He feels that nothing is more real than a training camp, and this one went down very well. It's a constant grind. He missed life events for this, but he told me that he is absolutely ready for action tonight.
Hutch is brimming with confidence after his last amateur fight KO victory. He told me he wants to be the best pro in the world, and he is working, and that starts tonight.
He told me that he looks to be consistent in this fight. He told me that the last time he was out, even with an 8-second head kick, the fights before that, he said, "I was not consistent in that action. Tonight, I want to show consistency in my talents." Making your pro debut in a situation like this, in front of the big lights, in front of the pay-per-view, it has to be a scary situation for him. He seems very calm, but it's one of those things that you're always waiting to see what happens.
Yeah, only time will tell how cool and confident he really is.
Let's bring out his opponent tonight. Please welcome to the Shamrock Cage, Kelly Burch.
Kelly Burch is also making his professional debut tonight. He is definitely no stranger to the world of combat sports, sporting a 24-4 grappling record. He was a 24th in the nation wrestler, and he has missed over 2.5 years, so we're definitely looking at a potential ring rust issue.
Yeah, Kelly's been training hard, though. You know, he told me he's been in the gym every day, pushing, working hard for this fight.
As we get ready for our tale of the tape, Marco Hutch, 22 years old, 6'2", 185 pounds out of Detroit, Michigan. Kelly Burch, 27 years old, 5'9", 186.2 out of Farmington, Missouri. A battle of the two beginners here in the pro division, but they are ready to go.
Gonna be two great prospects. You know, Kelly is very capable on his feet, but I think his best chance of winning this fight is gonna be to take Hutch down, try and ground and pound out a victory or get a submission.
The thing that I find interesting about Kelly Burch is he is a former SWAT team police officer who gave up the world of police work to train in mixed martial arts full time.
That dedication right there, giving up your career to push towards your dream in MMA.
He told me that his wife is an absolute saint for letting him do it, but he feels that he is ready tonight to show what it takes to win.
Ladies and gentlemen, this bout is brought to you by Bogart's Barbecue. Tonight, fighting out of the blue corner this evening. He stands 6'2" tall. He weighs in at 185.2 pounds. Fighting out of Detroit, Michigan, Marco Hutch. His opponent tonight, fighting from across the cage out of the red corner this evening. He stands 5'9" tall, weighs in at 186.2 pounds. Fighting out of Farmington, Missouri, Kelly Burch.
Referee John Duver has the call for this fight. First one on our main card of the evening. Here we go. Now we see Marco Hutch has a considerable height advantage over Kelly Burch.
Yeah, a little bit of low inside low kick from Burch on the groin of Hutch. Hutch doing a very good job of ranging that distance. He wants to keep the fight long, where his long arms and long feet can take advantage, and Burch can't get in for the takedown.
Hutch definitely has some good footwork here, landing those combinations. But again, as you say, kicking against a wrestler can become a bad thing.
Very dangerous, but Hutch is looking for a guillotine right now. If Burch does take him down, he wants to pass guard immediately.
Burch is fighting for that takedown.
Quick tap.
Oh my goodness.
Very nice submission from Hutch.
Ladies and gentlemen, this bout has ended 48 seconds of round number one. Your winner out of the blue corner, Marco Hutch.
Marco Hutch taking the win by submission in only 48 seconds. What action there, moving his professional debut, getting that win column. That has got to feel good.